You're good. You got me.
Give Scotty a second.
Rock out.
My volume okay? I got a different headset.
Sounds good to me.
All right. I bought a newer, more expensive one thinking it would be better, and it's actually quieter than the last one. I was hoping it would be louder because I'm deaf as shit.
I have to say my favorite headset is just the PS4 Gold. Is that the?
No, it's alright, babe. Sorry.
That's the one I've been using. Wait, that wireless. I think it was like the first official headset that came out for the when the PS4 came out. I've only had to buy one more since. Some people have in the party chat no voice sharing.
Yeah, you got to go to settings and turn it on.
Yeah.
At work, I made it back just in time.
Team, good to go. Check your sliders. I'll take a third. It's better than being on the outside.
Yeah, you got the better position, in my opinion.
Alright, who's starting sixth? I'm on automatic, so just be ready. Only because I can't shift. I go back to the doctor on Monday. Hopefully get this brace off. That's the only reason why I can't shift.
I remember when I broke my thumb and I had a cast that went all the way up it, and when I was addicted to SOCOM, I cut out a part that I could just bend the front part of it. so I could get on the analog, and they saw I went back and they go, if you do this again, you gotta pay for a whole nother cast. I go, what? So I had to get a new cast because they're like, it's not gonna heal. I go, are you kidding me? I broke it down here. What the frick's the point? I just need to be able to get my thumb on that analog.
We're going green. Almost ready.
Good luck, boys.
Good luck, guys.
Stay left. Clear all around. Stay on the bottom here.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, yeah.
Stay low. Stay low. Right side. Still there.
Ooh. Wicked loose underneath somebody. Just can't put the power down.
Got one up top.
We didn't give any much room.
Alright.
Right side.
I hit my marks.
You got room. You're clear.
Underneath the steel. You're good. Underneath the steel.
Let me know if it gets bad.
Keep it up.
You're good.
Best lap ever.
Did my lag go away?
Careful, still there.
Yeah, you look fine in my rear view. Well, how else am I gonna see you? I only can see you in my rear view mirror right now.
there. Looking outside now.
Did we touch there?
Nope. Not
okay.
Green. We were good.
Felt a little weird.
I just went super high.
Careful, still there. All clear.
Gotta look like fucking Popeye after this race. Jesus.
Get low on gas. Get low on gas.
Cannot wait for this first adjustment.
Going into the pits. Alright, I'm gonna stay low.
Slow down. Outside, by himself. Nobody
too
out
conservative.
Back.
Yep, I was very conservative. I was like, is he? What's going on?
Couldn't remember my breaking point for a second. I didn't practice it and qualifying.
Coming out, number five.
I forgot this thing's got four stages too.
Mm-hmm.
Pit crew
is great.
All right,
dig.
61 out. Pit crew exit, TP.
Oh, what the fuck, my TV. Oh, my TV went off and come back on, Sergeant. I don't know what happened there.
That was almost messy.
I saw
my screen went
dead.
I saw the whole thing.
My screen went black and it came back on. 2 seconds.
I pooted.
Sorry about that. I don't know how in the hell it wasn't a lot worse than it was.
Up high, Scotty.
Oh, shit.
No. That was a little close. I don't know what that was.
It was on top of you, bouncing off of me. You're jumping around just a hair.
Thank you.
More laps, no mistake.
Hello, sir.
Yeah. Switch on thing.
Yeah, I gotcha.
21's coming in.
I'm back underneath you.
You're going too fast.
All right, dig, dig, dig. I'm going to discern.
Fresh rubber coming through.
You don't like that high side, huh?
Still there. Look ahead for me. Clear outside. Inside. Clear all around.
Yeah, gas tires make a difference.
Fifty-one coming in. Coming out.
Number five.
Stay low, stay low. Nobody out back.
Blending.
Left to go.
Blending. 27 pitting.
and to go.
Sorry, sir, and I didn't mean to give you that much of a boost.
You're good. Just got a little lag going on.
Feel off. Holy shit.
How many is that? I was wondering what happened.
Somebody just like suddenly reappeared in the backstretch.
Happy me.
Oh.
Five to go. This time
it was like
five.
You teleported or something.
No, sir, and you be quiet. I still owe you from last night. And certain sent me down pit road going 190 last night.
That was right after I smashed the back of Green.
I had my Depends on. I was in good shape. I listened to Jolte.
Nothing yet.
Hold on.
Wait. You're home.
White flag, bring it home.
We'll run out of gas.
I'm not giving you that inside. You are not getting that inside.
Damn, Dad, that was coming.
I was just holding back so I wouldn't lap them.
Sorry. One can and four tires. This thing fucking moves. That was my whole strategy. I was running, what was it, 29.5?
I told you I wasn't giving you that bottom. I know you were struggling on the high side, so I'm like, you're going to have to pass me on the high side. No, that intermission was not sponsored by shit.
One stage out of four.
Damn, my pit crew sucks ass.
Drive safe. Got you. Speed
car. Keep your head on straight. Pace cars off. Be ready. Car outside.
A four tire pit stop of them, one can of gas was 16.2. They've been shit in the bed today.
Come and see quick. Careful, still there. Left side clear.
That was scary.
Shit.
And someone pushing me up track two.
That was dumb.
Got one peeking inside.
I was looking at the mirror because I saw you going around underneath me and I drove in the wall down the front stretch.
Nobody out back. Keep moving. Clear behind.
I showed you in the wall one more.
Weird.
I heard the wall. Careful, on my screen. Didn't make any sparks, but heard something there too.
It wasn't me that time.
Nope. That sounded like a front end to a rear end. How many laps is this one?
Yep.
All right, you're clear.
Oh man. We're okay, alright?
Yeah, we're good.
Thank God.
Both clear.
Todd, you okay?
Stay high. Stay high up here.
This track.
Still there.
No, no, no.
21's coming in.
I just held it up there to let you go.
51's coming in.
Slow down.
Thank you.
Hey, get back in there. Let's go.
51 out.
9 points, 15.
Keep it up. That was your best lap ever.
Twenty-seven hidden. Yep, black flag. I knew that was gonna happen.
Whoops!
Ugh. That time, I've been coming in so easy, I was like, I gotta come in faster. I'm losing so much time.
Out.
Man.
All clear.
That was too fast.
Speed out.
Damn, this penalty sucks balls. Damn, last car in the lead lap.
Worse than that. First car, off the lead lap.
Did I hit you?
No.
Oh, alright. Nope. Last car, lead lap. Gonna run down Buckshot.
Yep. You got much fresher tires than I do.
One's coming in.
Slow down.
Polaris coming in.
Oh, they all save it. Oh, that's a caution. Well, well, well.
My bad, John. That.
My problem, bro. I'm okay. No injuries.
So, that you know, right?
Yeah. Who did you bring out the caution?
I don't know.
Hey, man. Maybe when
the
call.
Me. Phone.
Oh, a bunch.
Mike. Ray gave me that magnet. I gotta give it back to him.
Looking outside now.
I was wondering because I thought I was about to smoke either Jolte or Sergeant, but I missed both of them. And the next thing I know, the car came out.
I'm sorry, I cars on the inside and the outside. I didn't know what to do.
Got one down low now.
Ooh, shit! We got hooked there. Wow, that would have been deadly.
This car came out of nowhere.
All clear, all clear. No pressure from behind.
Oh, we got hooked a little bit.
Still there, Jolte.
What's up?
I can hear you.
Careful, still there. I was thinking inside. Looking inside now.
I like dinner right now.
Left side.
Come on, Jolte.
Oh, okay, go.
Double C quick.
Inside bump.
Stay high up here. Ooh.
Damn, Dream, I did not expect you to get a run like
that.
Got
one down low now. He's by himself. Inside, inside. Clear behind. One back. All clear. By himself. All clear. Left side. Clear all around. To go. Careful, still there. Outside, by himself. Right side. Still there. Car outside. Nobody out back.
Oh shit.
Crap, I come out smelling like a rose on that.
I was on the brakes coming back up too, and I still couldn't get this thing to slow down.
After all that noise, you could have smelled blood worse.
I don't think I was new. We were three wide.
Well, I did not know we were three wide. I was just low. And then outside, I saw you get back to the room. I was like, oh, fuck. And I just got clipped just enough. No biggie. Race, if you think you're going to buy me. But this thing's got a ton of damage. Oh, boy.
Last lap. Hit your mark.
I'm just
sure
cutting the grass.
How did you not lose any ground there?
Ooh! I got nothing. This thing's too tight.
Bottom looks good. You're right. I'll find that stage. That'll get the job done, driver.
That's fun.
I was just waiting on that to happen.
I'm shocked that I still held on to that. I came across the track like Rays does during a practice race.
Yeah, I got tagged and I think I drifted most of one and two.
Yeah, I was on the brakes sliding back up the track, but there was nothing and nothing.
Yeah, still got to my outside, so I tried to stay middle. And there's no way you would have known.
Nope, I had no idea. I came in there blind. Also, I see you come jarting down, and I see another car go, oh, this is going to be bad. Bang! And I go, I'm like, oh, shit.
Of all the times for them to get
Starter has a green flag in his hand. Be ready. Ready. Inside. Clear behind. Still there. Keep moving. Clear behind. Inside.
Oh boy.
Left side's clear.
That was a big checkup.
Underneath the jaw take.
Outside by himself.
Whoa.
Whoa. I don't know if I touched you there.
Whoa,
reload! you didn't get me.
Right side.
Essentially, let's reload.
I don't know how we saved that one, geez.
Careful, still there. Outside.
Fucking send it.
Stay left. Still there. All clear. Car outside. All clear. No pressure from behind.
I get like super tight. Right.
Yep. Got stuck together there.
Sorry about that, dog. I didn't mean to hit you so hard.
Keep hitting your mark. You'll keep getting better.
I was completely off the gas, too. I didn't think I was going to coast into you that much.